Yo, what's going on YouTube? I hope you guys enjoyed that 2-minute nuclear. I was like literally 2 seconds away from beating the world like record of getting like the world's fastest nuke. But I also have another gameplay. I had dropped 108 kills and like 12 deaths. I choked like 2 nukes in 1 game. In the second gameplay I'm about to show you guys, here with the QBZ. Man, guys, I didn't like this gun at first, but I found the right attachments, and this thing is absolutely amazing. So let's dive right into the attachment. So first thing first, I like to run the optic sight on this weapon. I don't know why, but I was using the Microflex LED for the muzzle. I was using the infantry compensator for the barrel. I was using the 15.5 takedown on the barrel. We're gonna be using the field agent grip and the 50 round fast mag. Guys, try to class it up. It is absolutely amazing. You guys already know me, man. I like to run perk greed, tac mask, scavenger, Black Jacket, Ninja, and Ghost or Gunho, and also I have Gearhead on too. So I normally use the frags, but I try not to see C4s. They're cool, I guess. But yeah, without further ado, I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video, guys. Drop a like, subscribe if you guys are new. Make sure you all do turn on those post notifications so you guys can stay updated with the channel. And I want you guys to comment down below the most amount of kills you guys have gotten in this game. So for me, I think I'm going to say 108 is my highest so far. So yeah, enjoy the rest of the video. Take it easy. I'm out. Peace. Man, this nigga leech, dude. Taking C. Capture the objective. Enemy took A. Dude just sitting in a corner. That kid just got destroyed. How is this kid not dying? Come on! Fucking die! I get punched right at the oh my fucking god. How? Where? on a 21. I just died in a 28, dude. That would have been the world's fastest nuke for sure. Yeah.